Hey fellas, I'm Esmee, and if you don't know already, I love music. It's literally my life. I play music myself. I play guitar, piano, and I sing, and I also write my own music. And besides that, I also love to listen to other artists and to listen to music. I do literally all the time. I also really like sharing my music with others. Whenever I discovered a new artist, I'm like, hey, you should listen to this. It's really good. And yeah. Because I love doing that so much, I decided to create a mixtape, and that mixtape is available on Spotify. I will link it down below so you can listen to it. And I will update the mixtape every once in a while whenever I discover a new song or a new artist, which I think that deserves more attention. And yeah, in this video I'm gonna explain why some of the songs are on the mixtape. I'm not gonna cover all of the songs because then the video will be way too long, but if you want to know the exact reason for all of the songs, then you could go to my Instagram. I'm gonna make a special story for the mixtape, and I will cover all of the songs on there. For today, I picked out 8 songs from the playlist. The playlist now has 25 songs, and I'm gonna explain 8 of those to you guys. And once again, if you want to know the exact reason why all the other songs are in there, you can go to my Instagram. So the first song is from Glowy, and I'm not sure if you pronounce it like that, but we're just gonna roll with it right now. And yeah, she has a song called I'm Good, and I just discovered her yesterday when I was making this playlist, and I absolutely love her. I think she's really good, and her voice is amazing. And I don't know, I just love the vibe that she's going for in all of her songs, but this one stood out to me because when I listened to the lyrics, the first lyric already, yeah, did something with me, because the first lyric is like, I don't follow the hype. And yeah, that's basically a little bit what the song is about. She's like, I don't follow the hype, I'm not doing what everyone else expects me to do, I'm just doing my own thing, you know? So I think that's a great message, and I really, yeah, really support that message. We bought our own praise with easy goals, and we're off to sell it as the greatest story told. So this next song is called Bridges, and it's by a Dutch band called Kensington, and I'm absolutely so proud of them. They're doing so good, but I feel like they deserve more attention, because I know that they're very popular in like Holland, and yeah, Germany knows about them, and kind of like the countries that we are surrounded by, they kind of like listen to them. But I feel like the world needs to know about this band, because they're very good. I saw them live once and I loved it. We were so close to the stage, it was amazing. But like the lead singer of the band, Eloy is his name, and his voice is just phenomenal. It's beautiful. Like if you're gonna listen to their music, you can just recognize their music by his voice. And I think that's, yeah, something very special to have as a band, and I just love the sound of their music. But the song Bridges, I don't know, it always stood out to me. When I listened to this album for the first time, I don't know, it was my favorite from the first time that I heard the song. So I think that the message from the song is great, and yeah, they just deserve more worldwide attention. You'll see better days. Life's a choice we make. So the next song is from an artist called Jeremy Zucker, if that's how you pronounce his name. I'm not 100% sure, but I absolutely love his music. I don't know, there's just something about his way of songwriting that I really love, and especially this song, which is called Everyday, and it's the stripped version. I just really love the stripped vibe of it, because if you listen to it, the first thing that you hear is the guitar, and it's so powerful, and it sounds really, really beautiful. I don't know if it's just me, but I just always pay attention to the guitar parts in a song. Maybe because I'm a guitarist, I don't know. I just love it. And I think that in this song, it's beautiful. It's, wow, it's great. Besides that, I can really relate to the lyrics a lot, because, yeah, the things that he's singing about, it's just things that I think about quite a lot, because he sings about, there's this line in the song which goes like, I should be married somewhere with children, and yeah, I sometimes feel like that. I sometimes feel like, okay, society is expecting me to, get settled, to get my degree, to do this, to do that, to get married, you know, that kind of stuff, and I'm like, maybe I don't want that, you know? So yeah, it really makes me think, and it makes me kind of sad, in a way, but on the other hand, it also, like, reminds me that it will get better, and that it will be better, because, yeah, it also thinks about that it will be okay, you know? So yeah, I think that's just a really great and strong song, and it's just the vibe of the song is like, I mean, you could get lost in the song, you know, that's kind of like the vibe that is going around in the song. That's why I love it so much. So the next song is called Missing You, and it's by the band The Femmes, and this is an artist that's already more known, at least I feel like that, but yeah, I've loved The Femmes since like forever. I think they're a very, very good band, and I don't know, they just have their very own style, and when you're listening to The Femmes song, you can just hear that it's their song, and they just released a new EP called Missing You, and there's this song on the EP which is also called Missing You, and it's a beautiful song, and it makes me want to tear up, because I don't know, the song just makes me think of my grandmother who sadly passed away like a year ago, and I don't know, every time I'm listening to the song I just think about her, because I miss her immensely. I don't know. I think that when someone passes away, you learn how much they meant to you, and you learn how, yeah. I don't know, I just miss her a lot, and this song just reminds me of her. And yeah, that's why it hits home very hard. But yeah. If you know the damage that I did, put you on the list. The next song is, I'm sorry, I need my phone by this one. It's called Love Me Less, and it's by Max and Quinn XCYY or XC2, I don't know. I don't know what's his name, but it's this song. Yeah, I just love the vibe of the song and the voice. Oh my god, the voice is so good. Like, I love it. It sounds amazing, and I think that I don't know what I think, I just love the song, and it just makes me very happy, as you can see, it makes me really happy, and yeah, I don't know, it's just a great song. I'm gonna be okay, right, I'm gonna be okay, right, I wish I could tell myself that at night. So this song is called Okay, and it's by Lani and Junior Michaels, and I absolutely love Julia Michaels. She's a huge example for me as a songwriter, and I think that she makes great songs, especially this one with Lani, because their voices fit together so well, and yeah, whenever I'm sad, I just put up this song and it makes me happy again, because whenever I don't feel okay, I listen to this and I'm questioning, like, I'm gonna be okay, right? And like, I'm gonna be okay. It will be okay. So that song really did that for me. It's a very powerful song, because whenever I feel very, very down, it helps me up again. And yeah, as I said, Julia Michaels is a great songwriter. She's such an emotional person, and you can really hear that in her songs. And I also got her song Body on the playlist, and you just need to listen to it, because it's just everything that I'm thinking. She just sings about the stuff that I'm thinking about, and yeah, I think it's very rare to connect with an artist on such a personal level, but she gets it done. You'd already feel your cold nights, daydreams, sugar and smoke rings. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like. So this next song is by Troye Sivan, and it's called Strawberries and Cigarettes, and it's from the movie Love, Simon. And let me tell you, Love, Simon is like my favorite movie ever. I love the storyline, and I don't know, I love it. I just love it so, so much. I don't know, there's just something about that movie that yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it is. It's just a great movie, and I love the romance thing that's going on, and I love it. And even though I already know how it's gonna end, I still watched it, like, I think I already watched the movie like 10 times, just because I love it that much. But back to the song, I think that's a great song, and this song was actually taken off Spotify. I don't know why they took it off, but when I was putting this mixtape together yesterday, I discovered that it was on there again, and I couldn't be happier, because I love the song. I love it so much. And I was so sad when it got taken off Spotify. So I'm so happy that's back on there again. And I hope that's gonna stay there for like forever right now, because it's a great song and I just love it. Forgiving, oh, you look like you're so damn scared. Last song that I'm gonna cover in this video is called All For You by Years and Years, and you probably know the band because their song King was so, so popular a few years ago. I already liked that song. I wasn't really a fan of the band, but now I'm starting to get into their music and to their other songs, and I was listening to their newest album, and this song All For You was on there, and I fell in love with it. I probably said that I love every single song so much. I probably said this with all the songs, that I love them so much, but it's really true. Like, I love every single song on the playlist so much, but for different reasons, and I think that's great. And I really hope that you guys, yeah, like these songs, that you guys like this. Let me know down below what you think about the playlist and the mixtape, and let me know if you have any suggestions, any artists that I should listen to, any songs that I should listen to. Because, as you know, I love to discover new artists and new sounds. And yeah, if you want a song to be put on a playlist, just tell me. And I can listen to it, and I can, yeah, maybe put it on there. So, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video, whenever I upload. Don't know when, because I don't really have a schedule. So once again, if you want to listen to the playlist, you can do that by clicking the link down below. I'll put a link there so you can listen to it, and it will be directed to the playlist. And yeah, I hope you have a lovely holiday, lovely weekend, lovely evening. Depends on when you're watching this. If you haven't subscribed yet, you can always do that by clicking the red button under the video. I would love that. I would love to welcome you as one of my new friends. And yeah, I will see you next time when I upload. Have a nice day.